selection. Don't pull a stepper.
Or Firefly.
Were there any participants in here who needed to borrow cars?
Don't think so.
Speak up
Yeah,
now, forever hold your
I
peace.
can't re I can't record today. Doesn't like me. Probably because for some reason my base TV doesn't start automatically anymore, and I started it after GTA was running already.
General advice on pit strategy: it seems pitting early is works pretty well for these events, but go ahead and take the pit strategy that works best for you.
Don't pit this race.
Three pits. Three pit stops.
I'm third and connecting to Gamer, huh? The fuck? The fuck?
That only two guys behind me to connecting to Gamer.
Okay, so Grievous, go ahead and read off the grid.
Oh, yeah.
It looks like
the enemy is on the pole. Then it's Kantash. Then it's Gamer.
Alright.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Then YOLO.
It.
Then Darn. Zenvo. Grim. Beta.
Hey,
according
balance
has
team.
Been saved.
Chris. Divate.
Okay, I can't record either.
Tony.
Esperanto.
Because you know
V8.
I'm the
Chris,
crew. You're
Chris,
the
Divate,
crew.
I think you need to switch sides.
Explains a lot.
Delgadic.
I basically just copied your setup down.
Martin.
Well,
Nick.
Paul.
Dilkey. And then
well,
the end. Pinda.
Yeah, about 5 seconds.
Grim, what the hell is happening with your outfit?
It's flashing.
Alone.
Do you know you can set it to flash?
I don't spend 200 grand on that stupid thing.
Hey guys,
oh.
I know y'all want to have
check
some
that.
Fun here, but yeah, Grievous, go ahead, check the grid very quickly. Make sure it's all good. I think we have some confusion, actually.
What's...
Grip penalty.
Tony's in front of the V8.
Not Zenvo!
In the line with Esperanto.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ. What the hell?
Mort Vivo Jr.
Where's Esperanto? Esperanto's in the line with.
Vivo.
What the hell is going on there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I can't start recording, it's not going to happen, sorry gamer.
Okay.
Yeah,
I can't.
Okay.
I need to set
no,
up OBS.
No, it's
that.
Okay.
Is everybody ready to go?
Yep.
Yes.
Let's see
yes.
here. Actually, this is going to be meaningless, but Pinadopia are going to be receiving a warning after the race for poor taste in exhaust choice. That Shikoda exhaust is like shit. anyways, let's go ahead and roll. Let's start rolling, and just at a small pace, slow pace. The race will start when we reach lap 2, and you can start pitting once you reach lap 3.
You have to respawn in the pits.
No respawning is required.
If you want to repair your car, you have to respawn though, because this is stun
and
dragon,
you have
the pits
to do it
don't
inside
work.
The pits.
Remember the track limits, don't use the flat part to gain an advantage. Make sure you exit the pit safely, stay on the flat part of the track until you get to the end of the third turn. Kuntash, remember Benigni is on pole, so do not beat him to the start-finish line, on the initial start. Well, Benigni's starting first, though. I'm gonna give Zenvo credit for getting the whole time.
I'm pulling off now, right?
You'll be pulling off this time by, there's a, you know the ramp on at the end of the
yeah,
turn,
yeah.
right? Yep, okay.
A goodbye FPS.
Okay.
going, bye!
No! Please don't crash.
I'm trying.
Oh god. Sorry.
Don't just start by banning me.
Cool. Oh no, man. Teamwork.
Thank you.
That time was already better than my qualifying life.
Oh, pits are open, by the way. Pits are open.
Oh, no.
Teamwork.
Yeah. Oh god, they're in the top, please.
Jesus.
Oh god.
Safety car.
Yeah. What the that fuck was that debate?
Safety car. Slow down.
Catching up to the pack.
What the hell was that?
I was overtaking Zenwo and then we were side by side.
You can fly past me.
I don't know what you're
going to. Everybody, let's get lined up here. Remember, no passing. Proceed at a fairly slow pace. We got everybody lined up yet?
Oh, where are you?
Last.
Special DeVay should be behind
pits
you.
Pits are still closed. Pits are still closed.
Darn is in the line.
Pits are closed, please do not pit now, otherwise it ain't gonna count.
Does it count if you pit before you set that?
It is clearly stated in the OP that the pits are automatically closed when the safety car comes out. So, like, if you basically know. Pits will be open this time if you wish to take a pit stop.
If you do take one, remember to be to wait till all the people is passed.
Yep. Alright, pits are open.
You need to call it out, right?
Yep.
Yes.
This will be my first pit.
Oh, good evening.
What is your name again?
Hey.
Nah, just kidding.
Stop it.
Yeah, you have to...
Wrenches will not work. You have to respawn if you wish to repair.
Yeah.
Hey, Pendant, no passing under... What are you doing? What are you doing?
There's a few pit, yeah.
I've just said that I've got some serious lag going on, so please take care of it overtaking me.
There are pit 2?
You can't take multiple pits in one safety car.
Someone didn't read the OP.
It reads the OP these days.
I do.
How long is the safety car gonna stay?
it's gonna stay for a lap here. There's one car right now not caught up to the rest of the field, so we're gonna wait for them to catch back up.
Are you good example?
Sorry for the extended safety car period. We'll get restarted here soon. Okay. One to go this time, bye. Y'all better start speeding up there. Panini about to take off and get a big lead on y'all.
That's what you think. No, you are right.
And then he slides it. And then the race is back on.
And right.
Oh god.
Come on, go. Go.
There you go.
Panini almost yard and I hit him and then I almost yard. Well, that was pretty awful.
Okay.
Oh, you are. Yeah, my fault. He's out here, though.
Yeah, I backed out.
That's good, then.
I hate this corner.
Which one?
First.
Whoa!
Come on, Mother.
Well, thanks.
I'm gonna respawn.
Okay.
I tried to kick.
Oh my god!
Seriously?
Yeah.
Hello, pit one.
And now he's pitting. What a scrub.
That's a scrub.
Pit one.
It's a pit one.
Gotta go on pit one.
Which one's a pit one?
When
you call the pit,
it's supposed to stay on the flat surface.
Oh my god.
In the middle of the truck.
Get
eight.
Remember one
you
inside.
Yeah.
And you,
yeah,
stay on the flat surface and
yeah,
get
don't
safe.
Pull out into the middle of the road, because someone just did
oh,
that.
Yeah,
it's a big accident. Then we'll put one.
That was close, Esperanto.
Where's the two?
Gotta call out your pits. Friendly Meyer to call out your pits.
I did call out my pit.
And this was pit 2.
Grand pit 3.
Gamer pit 2.
That was actually my 4th pit.
Denver pit 2.
That's front side pit 2.
The Grievous, the pitch of the... Running the ranges are not working. That's a problem with
like
stunt
that's,
radar.
100% not. There's not even a chance that they will work.
No.
No, no chance at all.
Nope.
They are fucked.
You could be lucky,
maybe, but it won't repair your car.
I think you have that like 40% or 50% damage.
No, it will repair. It won't repair your car, but it'll repair your character's health.
Chris,
well. I might have burned my tire.
Okay.
Or actually both of the real ones.
Dude, if you could stick around and help us watch the track, it'd be great.
Oh my god. Sorry for that, but you crashed and spun into me.
Oh my god.
Sorry, but you hit the wall and then spun into my path. I couldn't know where to go.
Did you hit someone in front of you, Gavin, or was it me?
Somebody in front of me brake checked me.
Oh shit, I've rolled it. Upside down.
Oh
upside
no.
Down. Come on, Tim.
Oh my god,
don't try to fight
Tim. Come on, Tim.
Beta pit 2.
Got a gun pit 2.
Rip.
I barely hit the wall and I skid them over for fucking miles.
That's the third
person. Everyone ripped.
Everybody's ripped this race. Like, all the people who are supposed to be having good races are having shit races right now.
Yeah, well, I'll come on into it and like slightly just graze the walls on goggles. No, I'm gonna flip you and skill on for miles. Fucking awesome. This is amazing. Hit me to victory.
Follow me. Don't hit me.
Esperanto, please.
You clearly cut me off there. Microphone activated. I was 4 wheels on the
why you
service.
Didn't leave me a room, man?
You did not give me any room. What the hell are you talking about?
I was outside. How I supposed to give you a room?
Yeah, if you have all 4 wheels on the flat surface, he's on the outside. That's not really his fault.
Mimi, how many pits do you have?
Three.
Okay.
Hello, how many pits have you done then?
I've done three, and I've decided to skid my roof for this full straight.
Ah, that sounds...
Well, I didn't practice so many times.
Eight up at three.
How many pits have you done then?
Two. Actually four. Two.
Gamer pit three.
Straight away.
Supposed to respawn in the pit lane, not in the middle of the track.
Well, I flipped over, my car was...
Yeah, I flipped over, but I didn't respawn.
Well, I couldn't flip it back over. That...
Oh, that's understandable.
I didn't know that.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Whoever's watching the track feed and Grievous,
actually,
please don't use tech chat a lot.
Grievous, I want you for subsequent safety cars to still pull off like at the ramp.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Divi, that's not allowed.
Oh yeah, okay.
If you do end up accidentally violating the track limits, lifting off the gas is okay as compensation.
Well, I was in the braking zone.
Whoa, down! Oh shit, the fuck are you doing?
Like, but you can go with two wheels, right?
Yeah,
three
wheels is fine.
Yeah. Three wheels,
like,
actually,
is okay. Same to what I done, yeah, I had three wheels on the thing.
Yeah, yeah,
Grim,
I saw.
Grim, how many picks you want?
All three.
okay, so.
Great.
I'm coming up to a pack of people, which
yeah, I'm right behind you.
Mm-hmm.
Gather, I really hate to have to remind you peoples this, but remember when you crashed, to try and move out of the way of the racing line.
Sorry about crash.
Oh.
Not my fault.
Chris, you want me to wait for that?
No.
Okay.
It was totally fine.
Game down.
What's up to the other left?
It's kind of busy here.
Yes, it is.
It is. Don't have to tell me.
What's a puck there?
You guys might be busy, but I'm having a well of a time here with only like, I think there's only one
person. Oh shit, that was my fault.
Oops.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
God, I got pushed by the crash car of Tony's soul.
Oh! What's going on?
Panda.
Oh shit, I cut it too much. I cut it so much at the tube last time anyways.
Come on, FPS. Why are you stumbling now?
It's nice to see you here. God damn it.
Esperanto P3, also debate, I want the position back.
Did I hit you there, you know?
No, I just hit the inside.
Okay.
Why did the car snap loose? Stupid.
I didn't even know that was Dawn. I thought it was when I was racing against. Okay. juggled away for that YOLO.
Let's go.
I was like, of course I glued together almost.
Yeah. That was a side by side situation.
What the fuck are you doing, Pendo? Really? Jesus Christ, you're trying to cause me to take you fucking out. You have to wait for that, Pinder.
Oh, I don't want to be here.
Yeah, I'm
backing out. The place I don't want to be.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
No. Oh, what am I doing?
I'm a man on a mission right now.
Go, Chris. I'm the only one that's holding you down.
Okay.
Beta, I'm a man on a mission right now.
I don't care. There is no blue flag.
Oh yeah, blue flag starts.
I'll allow the leader to issue the blue flags when they reach lap 46.
46, okay.
Can't do that, Dale.
I hate this corner.
You said that already.
There's only three corners. It's a bad sign if you hate one of them.
This thing has a corner too much.
No, it has one too less.
One too few?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, wow. There you go. Safety car.
I'm a lap down, I'm gonna knock myself.
No. No one lapping is permitted.
Yeah, you have to give the
Okay, let's get lined up behind the current leader of the race, Benini.
Where's Benini on the track?
Benini is
a bunch up behind you.
He's approaching the front stretch, he's on the front straight here, just across the start finish line.
Okay. This is gonna be hard.
Jesus.
It's gonna take a little bit for the field to catch up. Let's get the field caught up.
It's getting more interesting.
I don't want to be here. Every single time this happens, I'm gonna fuck my safety.
Pits are closed.
Need safety.
All we need now is just some rain.
I don't.
Oh, please, no.
Oh my god.
Even Mr. Rain Man don't want it.
Am I Mr.
Somebody
Rain,
said
Rain
Man?
Man?
I need rain.
It does not fuck my rain car. I'm not turning, yeah. That's my car turning itself.
Yeah, I'm the same.
I think everyone has a problem with that.
Yeah. Even the safety car has a problem.
Pits will be open this time by. Pits are open this time.
Oh, well, he's
good. Okay. We let you catch up.
Yeah, I should.
Pits are open.
I shouldn't have burned out my tires.
Respawn and catch back up.
Yeah.
Benini is going to lead the field for now while Grievous handles his issues.
I like how pin the door bang room were 4 and 6 seconds ahead. Now they're 36 and 37 seconds ahead. That's fucking unfair, that one.
Debate, did you go through the pits?
Yeah.
You have to wait at the door until the last car goes past.
which was, I think, Pinedo, but whatever.
Previous, where the fuck are you?
I'm Maybe back at back of the pack. I'm moving up now.
Just okay. Wait, can wait for us to come out. It'd be easier.
Benin, just drive up to the where the leader, okay.
He's doing that.
One to go signal this time, bye. One to go this time.
Come on, people, why are you fucking Constantine-ing up?
Get ready for the restart. You don't want to lose a lot of time here because you got a bad restart.
Can you pass on the light? I just want to refresh myself.
Oh shit. Whoa.
Don't go past.
I just
left.
Barely clipped you.
Tony, you can't do that.
Go ahead, baby.
Fuck, car. Why are you not handling?
All my suspensions, bro.
That means you'll be a few seconds lap quicker then.
No, it's a little bit under.
My fault. Well, that was close. Right, just like.
Well, look how I was 30 seconds through one safety car. It didn't want to take one person. Oh, what the fuck, car? Did I cross four wheels there?
You're good.
Stop it.
What a gentle bit for. Jesus Christ. This fucking one basically could not go any worse. 10th. Oh, 10th.
Sorry. Fixed you.
Thank you. My left side could use some damage. Thanks. Hopefully that balances it out a bit.
Thank you.
Hurry, Chris.
No problem.
Oh,
lovely.
Oh, fuck it. I've been took out by more people.
Safety car.
Safety
car.
Oh. Pinder, you can't pass Kentash. You have to give that position back.
There's a safety car. Go past the safety car. Come on.
Safety car is intended to pick up the leaders. Please be reminded of that.
Yeah, well, the person in front of me is a backlog and trying to go behind the safety car.
Where's the leader?
Grim, you're gonna go on a pit.
Leader's going into turn 2 now.
Yep.
Okay.
Right. Only shall I give you a position that car will have a load.
What the fuck?
I am on 30.
How bad is your damage, gamer?
It's not too bad. I screwed you up on the wall a little bit, but
the first lap around third, yeah.
Second doing now.
Let's see here.
Well, I'm only just starting that third, yeah.
I want to spend your pits are going to be open this time if you want to repair your car.
I want to, but it wouldn't be a smart idea.
Don't know why you think that. I can't believe I can't record this,
yep, so
game, this race,
lap,
it's so good so far.
Fucking brilliant. Yeah, you're gonna get shafted even more.
One to go. Get ready for the restart.
Come on, Batman, I didn't put it any slower. Who is it?
Better on your right. Thanks.
Oh shit. I'm sorry about that, Panini.
No, go for it, go for it.
Yeah, I'm... Damn it.
In case you were wrong at the moment, at least 7 cars on the lead lap?
There's a lot of cars on the lead lap.
Everyone but Beta.
Oh god, guys, no, no. Oh, that was close.
How the fuck did I dodge that?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Thank you. Shake bring your right, your front right tire. I thought mine was bad.
This is really pissing me off, because I lost a full 30 seconds in the one safety car. Lost a full lap day from us.
Bye bye.
I bought it. I tried too hard.
Amram, be careful to not lose your back on these corners.
I've got a team game, man. I don't believe it. No, I haven't.
Alright, game over, focus. I still gotta get me a good finishing position here.
I really wanted to be happy to be the fact that you're the first damn person of the top feet to not get a podium.
Graham, I'd be careful about making that statement there, because,
I got that.
Yeah,
just as I said, that might be Ren fucking just flex loose.
Oh, sorry, Beta.
Yeah, I think that was alright.
Guys, if we could go a little bit easier on the mid-corner contact, the past two safety cars have been fishtailing on the exit.
Lap where the leader's on.
43.
Yeah. Alright, Grim. I don't know about you, but I feel like getting myself my ninth podium finish.
Well, I feel like getting in the way of it, so let's just hold up, please. Oh, blue flags are gonna be blue flags, you fuck's sake. Please, can I go anywhere, so.
I can't believe I'm still alive.
Esperanto just had a moment.
I had the moment and he drove under me.
Yeah, bro, no, if the blue flags come out and the car is lapping me slower, I still gotta let them through.
Maybe be thankful on a break, because I will give more to wind them down. Just saying.
Thank you very much.
Oh shit.
I'm working on it.
Car on turn 2, car on turn 2.
Tony, you want me to wait for that? Tony. Okay.
Let's go.
Alright. Why should definitely wait for him. Definitely take a while.
I'll have to do something about that.
You missed your breaking point.
I don't want to wait till it starts. Okay, right. When the blue flags come out and I'm getting locked, but a car who's slower than I am, can I retake them or try and pull away?
Just remember Ender's rules regarding overtaking on blue flags.
Yeah,
I've caught you up, but the blue flags means I'm gonna have to go slower to let Chris pass.
No, not really. As long as Chris doesn't catch you, you're fine.
Okay, it's the same thing.
Alright.
Well, I mean, it's like all the guys in front of me are not going really, but I'm a full lap down.
That was my fault. That was side by side. Linda. That's why I'm calling you.
Again, Dell, that's multiple times I've seen you go in there.
What?
Cutting the inside.
Who's that off the gas, buddy?
Oh, what corner?
Yeah, first.
Gotcha, I'll move over there.
Pocket car into the apex.
Nick, Tony, Devate, and who else is there? Blue flags. All of you, blue flags. Blue flags.
Tony, blue flag again. And Nick and Silky and...
Tony, the way.
Please, blue flag, blue flag, blue flag.
Nick!
Devate, blue flag.
Doesn't hold him.
Del, you're in the middle of the road!
I asked him, should I wait twice, and it was completely over.
I'm telling you, don't wait.
Yeah, blue flag.
Who
wait?
Blue flag as well. Blue flag got my way.
Oh, wait, I'm sorry, but I have to blue flag you.
Del, Webber's so far around.
Thank you very much.
fuck's sake. Couldn't get any worse.
I don't know what happened.
Well, I blew fucking Dell, so he kept staying in the racing line and I took him out.
Don't blue flag.
Ah shit, I'll go the other way.
Tony, blue flag.
Did you then go?
No, I'm actually waiting for someone to come
up
with something.
I'm telling you, don't wait.
You said wait!
I said don't wait!
Fuck off.
You clearly said wait, Dell. I heard you.
I went, we'll have to wait, and you went, yes, wait.
No, I said don't
wait. Don't wait a full lap for fucking nothing.
Sorry, but I said don't wait. I don't know,
no,
like...
Well, that's two or three people definitely heard wait. I think people heard it.
Sorry, then. I'm sorry.
I heard Tony wait. Blue pack. Thanks, Connor, please.
Don't worry about it. Just another race front.
I get the feeling this might be your drop race.
Well, I lost 3 seconds to one safety car, rolled my car, and I had to wait for an incident, which I didn't have to wait for. Basically, apart from one of them, wasn't...
Oh, shit! Car.
You didn't hit me, don't worry.
Okay.
Grim, I'm moving back to turn two, I haven't seen anything yet.
Oh, GG. I don't think I have the pace to keep up with you.
Good battle, though.
Mm-hmm.
Should be approaching the final lap here soon.
Nimi, I'm not too far from you.
Dell, blue flag.
Trying to get done.
Oh, God.
That's not how you blue flag.
51 past 51.
Remember, racing line. If you break on the racing line, that's...
Up turn car on turn two.
Whoa, more troll!
Careful, pinned up.
Pinned up, YOLO. And Tony, boost it.
Oh god.
This is the battle for the win, please, guys. Thank you very much.
Not too clear.
Don't do stupid things, pinned up.
Gamer is full tires on the center section. Okay, if you're giving up places.
GG, yeah. Dan.
Oh, what a race. GG, Dan.
Alright, you're safe.
GG, Dan.
Oh, I gotta run!
No, you don't!
What a race! That was friggin' awesome. GG,
Darn.
GG, Darn, GG, Grim, GG, Benini.
No,
I actually broke 47 on this track, but I choked too many times.
Dog,
I gotta go back to the drawing board
this.
There and how I can...
Well, that's a way to pave you on a fucking oval race.
On the edge of town.
Yeah, you are the third one who do that.
Nine fist right there! Nine fist right in front of me!
You can do it!
Yes!
Come on!
Good position!
Man,
yes!
What a race!
Finally!
Nah, it's over.
No.
What a fucking fucker show that was.
Alright, well, I'm guessing there's gonna need to be a lot of incidents to be investigated. So I'll just, User left your channel. Probably, looking to take the appropriate action against that. Oh,
I did a disconnect!
I feel like I got a touch. You're actually tied to the lead in the championship standings now. with that win, we got a tie for the championship lead.
The team championship, yes.
Well, the driver's championship, because I'm going to start factoring in drop races now, so...
Gamer, do you need any footage from this or something?
Yes, footage would be much appreciated.